Hang on, guys, I'm just quickly getting my... Okay, right, we are up. We are live. Alright, guys, what's going on? It's Wade Brady here. I'm bringing you back another Red Dead video. Well, it's a stream. In today's Red Dead stream, I'm just going to be, messing around. I'm just going to be messing around, and having fun. I don't know, I'll do a couple of things. I don't know what. Maybe a bit of hunting, I reckon, a bit of fishing, maybe go on a bit of a journey, do a couple of bounties. I don't know, we'll find out. Anyway, if you're new around here, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell so you always be notified when I start streaming, like when I'm doing a new video. And also like if you're going to enjoy today's stream, then make sure to give it a good fat like as well. Anyway, without further ado, listen to that. Apologies for that, guys, I don't know if you're cutting her out. Again, apologies for the PlayStation, it's really loud and annoying. I know there's not much I can do, I'll try that again. What I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna do a bit of hunting. If I can find it, let's go do a bit of hunting, guys. Ooh, fish there. Okay, so we'll go down in here. Is this where the fence is? Okay, so it's around here. It's over here, isn't it? We're actually gonna kill a couple of animals here and take them back. Hunt them. Here's the ranch. Oh, there my horse is done. Alright. Can I kill this animal? No, I cannot kill this animal. Are there any animals here? Yes, there is. A few chickens. There were a few chickens. 8 murder. Murder is not... No one saw nothing, alright? No one saw nothing, boys. Okay, there we go. Pick up the leaves, guys. Warning, bit of gruesome things may be shown in, I thought the chicken move, in today's stream as well, so blood, gore, things like that may be shown, so please be aware as well, and watch with caution. It was dark as anything, man. Yeah. Yeah. The controller keeps vibrating, I don't know why. Okay, I'm actually gonna do a bounty today, I reckon, guys. So let's go get Blackjack. Fortunately, there were no animals. Yeah. Should get my bounty wagon to top off. Oh, gotta do a couple of bounties. One there, just done. actually, there's a post office here as well. I got something from the post office. Okay, collect deliveries. Now I have an unopened parcel. Look at that. It's 10 pistol ammo. Is that all? Alright. Do a couple of stranger missions if we want it, guys. Ooh, he's triple rewards, guys. Yeah, he's gonna be hard. That would be nice. Well, let's definitely do him. Go over here and we'll try and get the bounty. Assessing the target, licensing the cage, drive a life, full reward, dead targets worth less. Alright. Well, I mean, fair enough. Making a stream tomorrow as well, guys, actually. On Red Dead, that's right. I'm sorry, not Red Dead, stream on GTA. Alright. Take this. Let's get a couple of items up to this snake oil. Take these cigarettes as well. Oh, that's not very nice there, guys. A skull. Oh, it's going somewhere. I'm out of the area, that's right. Question mark over here, let's go. Over here. It's vibrating crazy, guys. Part is going over here, okay, so it's this blue. Going down here under the bridge, where is he? Where are we going, buddy? Oh, another clue. Jesus, guys, buddy. Getting clues all over the place. Now a track. Alright, we'll follow this track. Over here. Oh, we followed the right track. Let's go. Okay, let's go. We followed the right track. Another clue right here, alright. Oh, again, clues are all over the place, guys. We found him or not? Who the hell is this guy? The river, and I found you.
There
they are. Hey, man. No way. This looking bad. You know what? You want to play this the hard way, alright? Okay. But the hard way. Surrender. Am I here? Nah. There he is. Now let's deliver him to, I think, a bounty wagon. Yeah, prisoner wagon, what is it called? So one cool thing I seen when I was playing Red Dead yesterday, guys. I've seen a galaxy. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Might do another one as well, actually, guys. Okay, there we go.
This one gave me much trouble. Looks like a little pussy cat. This is yours.
Ooh, we got actually a few things there. It's nice. We'll show up something real quick. Yeah. Another bounty, actually. Oh yeah, this one would be pretty cool, because these are actually multiple bounties. Quite cool. These guys have got multiple, so this means that I can add. We'll have lots of different money, and I can use my bounty wagon, actually. That's pretty cool. Where the hell is this? Let's just double check on that. And it's up near Valentine. So this means it would... Well, this means that when I collect the bounties, I would have to take them to Valentine. So. I'm going to turn around and, like, grab any targets. We're almost there, I think, guys. Working on a pretty big video as well, guys, actually. That's cool. Oh, so it's another one of these target sighting things. Another one of the ones which we'd on last time. Where's he going now? So he's going over this way, right? Don't mind these follow the clue ones actually, guys. Normally, sometimes they're along here. I just went that way. God, my horse is so bad. Up you get, Blackjack, come on. Okay, this horse is terrible as well, actually. Nothing I can use on here. Here's a clue, actually. I was about to say there's nothing, like, no clues I can use to find tracks for the horse. In the house, if I have a look in the house. So seize and steal some items, actually. Snake oil. Open all these drawers, seeing if there'll be anything there. Open up this chest so we can slide. Nothing. Hole's going up like crazy, guys. Nothing in it. First of the wardrobes. Somewhere, because my controller keeps like going off like crazy. I'm going to enter the house, bro. Fireplace, isn't it? No clues. Anything. Oh, here's a clue. We're out in fun. Well, time limit will come, guys. Getting time. Alright. all the way up where this hill is. I see. Look behind them. Ah! Yeah, they just killed me. They just killed me. No, that's not good. They're killing me, boys. They're killing me. They want me. They want me dead. They do not like me. They want me dead. So I need my player interaction menu, community, stables, vehicles, owned vehicles, bounty running. There. Gotten all of them, I think. Got a golden pocket watch. That's pretty cool. They're delivering me a wagon. Where's the wagon at? Come on, buddy. Put them all together. Just to make my life a bit easier. This guy up here as well. Where is this wagon? Oh, come on, no. Oh, yo, she's still alive. She broke free. She dead? No, she's not dead. She's just unconscious. Come on, wagon. Where is it? Oh, it takes forever picking these guys up. Thought I was just wagon would hurry up. Where is it? Come on. Bruh, come on. I'm gonna fail this bounty because it's effort. This is goddamn wagon. One safe. Now I'll take it up to here. Not bad. Wait, they're escaping? Where? Oh, get up! Quick, character. Yeah, they're escaping. Come on. Should be alright. One of them is escaping. One of them is escaped. That's all good. Escape. One of them's escaped. It's all good. 3 minutes. It's not good. Come on. It takes forever to do these bounties. This is the bloody wagon coming right up to me. Yeah, now let's hopefully we can get it to the wagon in 3 minutes. Otherwise, I'm screwed. I think you're gonna have up to like 8 people in this bounty wagon, guys. That's pretty nice. I know people are actually trying to come after me. I'm actually helping. I'll take comments in a minute, guys. Hang on. I just want to quickly get to the bounty wagon. Really quickly. Where is it? Come on. Right here. Here it is. There we go. Alright. And then we should go do this should fish now, guys. Let's go find, so I can fast travel to Blackwater, which is what I might do, because my next fast travel is free, actually. Why not use that? We'll do some fishing, guys. And then I might do a bit of fishing, do a little bit of hunting, and then end today's stream, guys. So there's one more bounty there. I think we've done all. Purchases. Blackwater. I'm doing well, not too bad. How are you doing? How are you? Put this chest, it's leaky. It's oily or something. Cooked a couple of fish and then I might end today's stream. I know it was a pretty short one. Only like 27 minutes long, something like that, but sorry for the lack of uploading as well, guys. Also, if you're watching the stream to this point, you must like it, so make sure to like the stream as well as, make sure to like the stream if you enjoy it, and also subscribe if you're around here as well, because obviously you like my content. And hit that bell so you'll always be notified when I start streaming and uploading, guys, as well. I want black. You must dismiss your vision before you can do the horse. Alright. Okay. I am 14 years of age. Alright, I'm sorry I didn't get your comment before. Please make sure to subscribe, guys, because it'd mean the world to me. I'm so close to 150 subscribers, and it would really mean the world if I could get that. Definitely got, when I reached that, I've got so many good video ideas. And definitely lots of good specials and things like that. We can go have a drink in the saloon if we want to, guys. What the hell? This is goddamn stables. What the hell is it? here. Resident status, isn't it? What the hell is it? Well, we can also get a photo if you want to guys and change my hairstyle. That'd be fun. I've got to find this goddamn stables which is in here. I have no idea where the hell it's going. I am so blind. There it is. Probably no one's gonna find it. It's so hard to drive vehicles in this game as well, they're dead. Stables? No, we can't. Actually, yes, we can. There we go. We've made it in. Got a horse. Mage horse. Collector. Okay. There we go. Ah. Blackjack, I'm wasn't active. Like, I have a drink in the saloon, guys. And then I will go and have a fish. Actually, what I might also do, I'm actually gonna need a photo as well, guys. Nice haircut and then a photo. Been in for quite a while, guys. So, facial hair. Lovely hair in general. Bald, make my character go bald. Buzz cut. Oh, that's nice. Okay. No, it's okay. Yeah. Go with that. That's what I got right now. That's about what I got. So I'll go with just... I got the thick end. I might go with this. So that's the current one I think I've got. Okay, I'll go for like that colour. There we go. Got my teeth. My face color. That's really good. No, I'm not from England, I'm actually from Australia. I'm Aussie. Alright. Now let's go. Where is this guy?
Ah, welcome back. Been away on some merry travels, have you? Anything I can
help? Like a solo portrait. Question. Background, that's what I want to choose. Yeah, it's been the wild, wild west, boys. Expression. Set. Where's my wild, wild west? Remote. Zoom up. Okay. Okay. Well, this is just going to my social support club. I can actually do. Yeah, that's me, ages ago. Me, but with a helmet on. That's nice, actually. And this is me when I first ever started. Social thingy. Alright, thanks for that, bud. Weather is a lot nicer. How is my controller like buzzing crazy? Oh, because of that. To the chest. That's better. That's a collector's logo, actually, that's. Alright, let's go have a drink in the saloon. Let's have a whiskey. Let's treat myself. Get on the horse. Get on me horse, then we'll, horse, sorry. Horse, and we'll have a drink. And we'll chug it, ready? Wait a minute, hang on. I can't while drinking. Alright. 8, here's the body, here's true blue. 8, here's the pistol up there and through. There you go. Skull the nice beer down. And then we'll travel back to camp, get something to eat. And actually, I want to sell my meat while I'm here. Sell my meat. So I'd like to sell my meat, buddy. Right, Oxford.
I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move.
$12. Gee, that's pretty good.
Let's do it.
Okay, actually, I want to sell all my animal fat because I'm basically never going to use it. So, what's the point?
I'll take it, but I've already got too many.
Okay, that's better. So now I can actually buy more, like, animals, things like that. Oh, getting nothing. Just have some... Let's have a cigarette. Or some gin. Gin. A cigar here. Smoke cigar, eh? These things are expensive cigars. It gets my dead eye up so much. Okay, so we'll bait up the rod and we'll use... I don't know what bait we'll use, actually. We'll use... There he is, a lure. Corn cheese. I'll use cheese. And then we'll use a lure. Catch bigger fish. And watch this cast, ready? Well, I'd say that that's a good cast to me, actually. Now we see. And we wait. We've got some. We actually want to get this. So you point your rod all the way down, you reel in as fast as you can. While the fish is tired. And now we let it, we move with it, and we just let it win. Reel in really fast, guys. There we go. Small little buddy, but hey, are you, little? Now you're going to use a lure. These things are like great. Large fish. Now we slowly turn it in. Flicking it just a little bit. Another video I'm going to make, guys, is crossing the Flat Iron Lake. Apparently my friend told me it takes, I'm just explaining this as well as talking, guys. Apparently my friend said that it takes about 3 Red Dead days to cross. They don't want a lure today, do they? They want bait. Not a big fisher here. A bit of a flick. Come on, I know there's a big fish out there. The camera's shy, that's why, guys. That's kind of shy. Anyway. Battle down. It's Siggy. Baked beans, actually. Alright, now we will travel back to camp. We'll go all the way down here to camp. And we'll cook up some meat and I'll end today's stream, guys. We'll be streaming for about half an hour, I think. Yeah, just about an hour on here. Just under an hour, guys, we've been streaming for. Again, apologies for my PlayStation, it's so annoying. Okay, well I'll be able to recharge as it says. Oh look, I got my dog Archie. Hello Archie. What, I'm gonna... Just didn't get it. Where's Archie? So where's Crips? Oh, I don't know. Where's over here? Hello, bud. Yeah. Where's my horse? He's over... here somewhere. Where is he? Like... Come at the outskirts. Where is it? Where is he? Coming, apparently. You know what? Let's leave. We might actually do, you know what we might do, guys? We might actually do a bit of hunting since we're in a nice hunting area. I really want to get a fast travel thing for my camp, guys. There we go. Hitch up my horse, then he rests up. Alright, documents. We can actually sell this, and then sell that, and that's pretty cool. Want to play different other things. Hammers, bait, break this down, that's what I was looking at doing. So now we're gonna make a bit of coffee and so we'll grab a beer real quick. Wash out my face. Grab a beer. I'm just down and we'll have a drink. Stand and we'll drink, guys. Ready, let's scarlet. He is Kaboy, he's Trooper, he is Chris Clark, through and through. Alright. Now what I wanna do is let me find my hat, guys. Bloody hat. Get a hat on, that's what I wanna get on, guys. Actually, if I go a horse cargo, there we go. It's not that one. That's a bit ugly. Where's that one? Definitely not that one. Nope. This is it. Very nice hat on me, so I actually kind of good with a hat on, I reckon, guys. Alright, now we will have something to eat, craft something, things like that, cook it, so we make a bit of coffee, a bit of fat. Gets up my energy, down my health, and down my data. Some of that. Okay. Drink a bit of coffee. Nice bit of mint. Some minty meat. That would be nice. Let's pick another one. Any other herbs I can have with fish? Such a nice plain fish. You make a nice meaty fishing rod, make that, guys. There we go. Okay, let's do a bit of hunting now, guys, and then I might end today's video. If I grab a hunting bait, yeah. That's the wrong thing. The way catalog. Where's the herbivore bait? Of course, cargo. How's this? A letter from Brooks. Okay. Where is it? Here it is. Use. I'll take your use somewhere else. Like that. Now we just sit here and we wait. Wait a very long time. Something there. There's something there. Nothing there. Okay, guys, anyway, apparently nothing wants to come, so I'm going to end today's stream. Thank you a lot for those who stayed around and watched the entirety of the stream. It means the world to me. Thank you so much. If you did, obviously you did enjoy my content, so please, please, I'm begging you, subscribe, because it means the world to me, guys. We're so close to 150 subscribers. Please, guys. Also, hit that bell as well so it lets me notified when I start streaming, uploading a brand new video. If you like the stream, make sure to go on and like it. And yeah, do everything cool like that. I hope you guys have a safe and wonderful night. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye.